Hey, what's up guys? Welcome back to another episode of DoomSkull Plays Minecraft. And I'm Alex again. Why doesn't it just go to Steve? I think there's like, I think you like changed somewhere, I don't know where though. Anyway, in the last episode, we started working on the Nether Hub, and I made a bit of progress on it. In fact, I'll show you just now. It's nowhere near from being finished, because I was actually working out how to make a dome, and I still haven't worked it out, so I'll just have to look up how to do it. But I made this a circle, and the outlines are nether brick, not nether brick, just brick, stone brick. What I was thinking of doing was, putting like nether brick fences on the sides here, and then maybe some kind of something behind them. I don't know, but I spent enough time in the Nether now, and I would like to go somewhere else. What's going on today then? Well, I was planning to like farms. I was going to build a farm kind of like thing. And I think I'm going to start on that today, even though my plan says to finish the Nether Hub. But there's no way I'm working on that for a long time. And the world isn't loading in, never does. I'm playing in the latest update, 1.9.4. And what I have here for the farms. Well, nether brick I already have. Fences, might need those. Sand, I'll definitely need some. Glass. Glass there. Okay, got quite a bit of iron, that's good. Of course, it has to be night time. So I was thinking of maybe like having first of all going to where I already got my pig farm and cow farm, but A, polishing that up a bit, B, kind of like going underground a bit more. What am I looking for here? Need those. Might need some cobblestone. Dirt, 2 stacks will be enough. Sand, I think I already have some glass. Clay, not using it this time. Yeah, I think that's it. So let's just go and mark out the spot, and then we will begin. I didn't really do much since last episode, apart from work on the Nether Hub, what I did there. Didn't do much. Killed some pigs because I wanted food. Got over 2 stacks of food now. Plus, still not cooked, or some of it's not cooked yet. So I was thinking of putting it here, but first I think we should like make this hill look a bit nicer, maybe. So flatten it down a bit. Get rid of this tree. I will have like a tree on top of this hill, but I don't want any trees right now. Whenever I start building, I usually start working on the area first because I want to start building in a good area. I had to repair my work pick, which I wasn't too happy about because that's the second time I had to do so. And I don't want to repair my picks too often. So I'm not going to work on the Nether Hub too often, because that just takes away all my pick power. However, I just had this idea of having like a tool graveyard where if my tools get old or are just about to break, basically, I put them in the graveyard. and they will be there forever, basically, because the pick served us well, and they deserve to stay alive, kind of. Now, that doesn't mean that I will, remember to put them there, because I'm slightly forgetful, but I think it's a nice idea. I'm not quite sure how I'm going to store them yet. I think I'm just going to have, like, chests. Like make a full-sized grave, and then a chest in it, in the grave. Have that as a coffin. Oh, a double chest. That will make more sense. So I think I might pretty this up later on, if I have time. But I don't have time right now, so let's just get to work. These chests will have to be moved. All of this will be changed out for a nicer thing. There'll be grass there, and how do I want this? Well, I need some kind of way down here. How far does this go? Okay, that's out there already. So I say I go about there. Okay. Yeah, I want that three high. Of course that will be changed out. I can think about this forever, guys. I think I'll just make a spiral staircase to go down a bit. And that'll be good enough, I think. And the spiral staircase is going to have like a drop down here. Ooh, coal, I need a ton of that. I should go caving again sometime soon. I'm all out of coal and stuff. Wait, I'm doing this wrong already. My inventory is a mess now, as usual. How do I want this? I don't actually know exactly what I want. I just like had nothing to do today, so I decided to record without really planning things out. So I'm just going to collect this coal first and maybe then carry on. I don't know how much of this you guys actually want to see, but in the first episode, I did say I'm going to show you absolutely everything I do, no cuts. Now, I learned from my mistakes, and I know for a fact that is really boring just not doing any cuts, because some of my favorite YouTubers do that. Gravel for now. I just need to have some kind of idea of what I'm doing here. Like so. Okay. Like so. Now let's go down a bit more. Ah, that gravel's going to fall, isn't it? I think I'm going to just this. I think this is where I'm going to end it. Of course. So I have a bit of water here, so I can fall down safely. Actually, you know what? I need to look up how to do that. You know what, guys? I'll see you in just a bit, because I have a new idea of how to get up here. And I think I'm going to use that. So, see you in just a minute once I work it out in creative mode. Alright. So, I've been working on some stuff here, and I think I'm done. So, I was going to, like, have a pistol... vertical piston elevator, but I realised I don't know how to make one of them, and I couldn't be bothered to spend 3 hours working one out, so I just decided to have a drop here, and a piston elevator, not piston, minecart elevator there, and I'm happy with it, but now I need to put some stuff back here, and I have no idea what to put now. I think I was going to have like kind of crop farms. I don't want sheep because they're just useless. However, I do want wheat and I do want carrots, even though potatoes are better. But if I can get carrots and wheat growing down there, then I can feed it to these guys. So I think that's what I'm going to do. So I was going to have like carrots running on here. I just need to work out exactly how I want it to look and stuff, because I need to be a, I need to have it accessible by me, so I can replant it all, but also like have it so that it looks quite smart. So I was just thinking of like having it one block higher like this. That way, I could like, by the way, I'm kind of improvising right now because I had no idea what to, but I was just thinking about it. But 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I'm going to have one stack of stuff basically per row. So that's 8. It's going to go 8 blocks in that direction and 8 blocks in that direction, so that way I will be able to have a lot of stuff, and water can only travel 8 blocks, so that's useful. There's not really much to say. All of this is now stone brick. I am playing in the new 16W20A snapshot. However, I'm not going to start using any of the new blocks just yet. I do have a few. Like I have the new bone block, and that's all I really have currently. And these look pretty cool, actually. Let me show you. Oops. Oh, I didn't know you can place them sideways too. That's really cool. So they're like, they're kind of like quartz. They're more like wood. Let's say they're just really bright wood, which is lined with a pickaxe. That's what it's like. There's a bunch of stuff here I don't want. I just want to clean up my inventory. Okay. I came here for some string. That's not really going to be enough, is it? That might be enough then. Okay, exactly a stack. That's like perfect. I now need to make some bows. How many is that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Eight. Okay. No. Yes. Okay. And now I need some redstone. I'm a bit slow today, sorry guys. Okay, I'll use that. Where's my redstone? Where's my precious? I'll only need 8. For now. I'm going to do one part of the thing with you. one part of the farm, and then I'll do the rest off camera after I'm done. So what I do here is like put stuff like so, and like so. It's kind of funny. Dispenser, dropper. Dispenser, dropper. I find random stuff funny. In fact, I'll need more redstone than that. I'll take a stack. No, I don't need that. Do I need anything else from here, because I don't want to come back? Yep, I'll need that. I'm using glowstone just because, and I'll probably want these chests. Anything else? I'll want a hoe, but I'll make it later when I'm there. Yeah, okay, let's go quickly make that farm. I'll just start working on it then. Alright, so I've done some work here and I'm pretty much ready to have it go. So what I have here is easy access. 8 blocks long, 8 blocks wide. I've put some water in here so that this all works. And then I'll have to put the buckets I have in my inventory into the dispensers. Which I'll do now. And then, all I need to do is plant some stuff, and it's ready to grow. So that's exciting. I nearly used up a whole stack of redstone, but I have done much more complicated stuff, and I was planning to also carry on going in that direction, doing other things. It looks a bit, it seems like it's going to be really crowded when it's all done, but that's probably because I have this chest here. So what was I going to do? I'm going to put these blocks here. The water travels. What's it called? What? When the water gets. When the water gets to some farmland, basically. Where it darkens the farmland. I forgot the name. What the process now? It travels 4 blocks, and this is 8 blocks, so I have it on 2 sides, so it goes to the middle, basically. So let's just see how the redstone works. Yay! It worked! I have it so that this button is 21 blocks away from that dispenser, and this button 21 blocks away from that dispenser. And I can press either button, any button on this will work. So that's the cool part. Got some glowstone up in the ceiling, and I need some wood. I also need some seeds. Let's go to the village. It's night time nearly. That was perfect drama. Grandma. I'm tired today. So I haven't seen any strays yet. Is that what they call strays? The new skeletons. I haven't seen any of those. I have seen a few husks in the desert over there. What am I looking for? I want some of that. Haven't seen polar bears yet, because I don't have any cold biomes in my world yet. I don't know what I'm looking for, guys. I need some of those, but I don't have enough. For some reason, I thought that was a bed. Because I usually hop and then jump into my bed. That's what I usually do here. If I have time, we'll check out some husks later on today. Probably won't have time, but let me gather some seeds and then I'll be right back. Aha! Nearly got it all. Just missing 12 seeds, and I think I'm done with this for today. I'll work on it off camera. It's nearly night time, and let's go check out some husks, if I can find some. So let's go to the desert. Haven't done anything like this for some time now. I also need some gunpowder, so I guess this is useful. Yeah. I have nothing to say. I like the 1.10 snapshot so far. I like that they added some new mobs and they added some new blocks. I'm happy that they didn't really change anything about the game itself. However, they do now have auto jump, which is automatically on if you're playing in the new 1.8. I'm not pressing the spacebar. It is just automatic. So, it's kind of cool, but I would never use it for anything. Now I am pressing the spacebar. Now that was quick. But I prefer it off. I think it's for like disabled people or something like that who like can't like press the space button whilst doing other thing whilst playing with other with a whilst pressing other buttons. Oh, I'm tired. Come on. I'll just pause recording whilst I wait for that to turn on. Okay, here they come. Well, not yet, but the sun is now down. I went quite a long ways, actually. I just wanted to see if they spawned in savannah biomes, and they kind of thought I didn't go here before, but I think I have been here before, because I remember this particularly nice area. I think I might build something here eventually. I really like this area. Take a screenshot. Okay. Oh, lag. Got a normal zombie. Husks are basically zombies, ones that don't burn in the day and give you hunger when they hit you. But they will only give you hunger if they hit you with a hand that doesn't have anything in it. Otherwise, nothing will happen. Don't see any husks yet. They are supposed to spawn in hot biomes only, and as far as I understand, this is a hot biome because it doesn't rain here. And snow golems die. Don't see any husks though. I'm heading towards home whilst battling mobs. Okay, so that's kind of like a good idea, isn't it? I think I heard something shoot. Did. Come on, give me a record. Seems like skeletons have better aim now. They'll like shoot upwards. I want to that was a waste. So, by the looks of it, husks don't spawn in savannas, but I haven't really checked that yet. Haven't really fully checked that. They should though. Oh, I'm hungry. Let's see. They definitely spawn in deserts, I've confirmed that. They probably don't spawn in jungles then. Yeah, there's a husk right there. And looks like he's coming for me. Or maybe not. He will be coming for me once I get to this creeper. So basically they just give you hunger and they don't burn in daylight, these guys. They give you hunger for 13 seconds. Oh, he hit me. Yeah, hunger for 13 seconds. And if I believe that these guys can spawn reinforcements like zombies do. However, now zombies and husks will spawn different types of reinforcements depending on which biome they are in. Zombie pigmen can also spawn reinforcements as in zombies, so they'll always spawn zombies for reinforcements. But I never actually saw husks get spawned in. Oh, wow, pretty good range. These guys are really good at shooting now, and I'm getting some tick lag. So I'm just going to go away. Oh, there's some more husks. Oh, I'm surrounded. I have not seen any strays yet. I really want to see one, but I haven't seen any. I guess they must be kind of like rare or something. They should spawn in most biomes, I think. And my world does not want to load in and keeps lagging me out. And I might be going in the wrong direction now. Although this does seem about right. Ah, lag. No, I am going in the right direction, okay. I'm going to pause recording here because it's just way too laggy now. Oh my god, there's baby husks too! Oh crap. Stupid lag. And then the adult ones. Okay, good. But anyways, it's time to wrap it up for this episode, and thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.